Hard drive types. There are two types of computer: external hard drives, desktop style drives, with 3.5-inch mechanisms inside, require a power adapter. Desktop drives are designed to stay in one place, usually on your work surface at home or at the office. If you're buying a desktop style drive for active use, video or lots of file transfers, look for one with a built-in fan, as the extra cooling will extend the drive's life expectancy. Notebook class, pocket. Hard drives are usually 2.5-inch mechanisms powered through the connector cable. A 2.5-inch model can fit in a good coat pocket in some pant pockets. Desktop-style drives currently top out at 6 TB per mechanism, but some drive manufacturers put 2 to 4 mechanisms into a drive chassis for more storage. Notebook-class drives come in capacities up to 2 TB, but capacities from 500 GB to 1 TB are more common. A word about multiple drives: you can increase capacity, speed or data protection by buying an external RAID array, but multiple drives add expense and complexity. Once you connect a simple external RAID array to your PC or Mac, it will show up and act as any other external drive. After that, it can become more complex.